It was a day like any other day. I was on my way to the Hopewell Cave in the hopes to find a Deathclaw, as to which I would sit through one loading screen right here, and a second one right here. Finally, when I eventually actually spawned in, there were rats on the floor, like usual. But alas, something seemed off. I missed my first swing on the Deathclaw and I knew something was not right, so I killed it. And I took his sugar bombs. As I proceeded outside the cavern and fought through hordes of enemies with my pay-to-win content, I heard gunshots off to the distance. I murdered the last ghoul and charged valiantly, picking up caps all the while, towards the gunshots in the distance. And that is when I saw it. That form, that physique, the face, the bone structure. All of my hunter's instincts pointed towards one possible conclusion. This before me was a real live sheep squatch. That and the fact that it said sheep squatch right up here. I refused to use a gun against such a beautiful beast. Instead, I would brutally butcher it with a two-handed axe. And then it began. The battle between the sexiest in-game Fallout 76 character of 2019 versus the sheep squatch. Now I won't lie to you, I looked glorious. I was amazing. And finally, I slapped that sheep squatch straight in the nose until it submitted. And I looted its mutant laser gun and its fusion core. Murdered everything that was still standing around it and proceeded to do what any ordinary man would do after slaying such a forbidden monster. But alas, it was a short-lived victory. I'm sorry!